Welcome back to the channel, and in today's video I'm going to show you guys how to sign out of the Xbox app on your phones. Really easy and simple to do. So you're just going to head over to the Xbox application, and you just want to make sure that you're signed in. I currently am right now, so if you're not, just sign in and then come back to where I am right now. Once you're signed in, you just want to go to the top left where the three lines are, click on that, and then you just want to scroll all the way down to the bottom where there's the settings, click on settings, and then under general account, you see there's this option to sign out, so you can just click on sign out. And you'll be signed out of the Xbox app. And then right here, you can just sign back in if you wanted to. But yeah, really easy to do. I hope it helped you guys out. If it did, leave a like and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching.